Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft. Picking right up from the last one. Hello, sheep. I don't know what you want from me. I don't think I even. Have I been not getting seeds? I have been. I've been not getting seeds when I hit the grass. I don't know how this works. I'm supposed to get. I know, I got some seeds. You just don't get it every time anymore? Is that the problem here? Cause that sucks. Gotta grow some wheat. Maybe I'll make like a whole balcony up there out of granite. I need to make some actual stairs. Oh, I need my help. Cause that's gonna become a. Gonna be a garden up there, and I need seeds to grow wheat. I need my hoe. I'll burn through the. Burn through the wood one first. Bump, 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 bump. Seed, but if you irrigate like this, you can see some of the bits already starting to go dark because they're getting water. But you can see there, yeah, it'll get the corners, even though technically the corners don't really touch the water. No. Again, that, like, obviously, that was not a lot of seeds. I'm gonna go punch more grass. I should go over by. I'm gonna go over here and see if there's any sugarcane. Along this water. It would be neat to grow some sugarcane. There it is. Don't need a whole heckin' lot. Thank you. My precious lawn. We just keep this side open. Then even if I do fall in, it'll only be by a little bit. How do I grow sugar cane? I thought you could just put it in the dirt. Maybe it doesn't need to be. Maybe sugarcane doesn't plant on. So sugarcane will only plant on non-disturbed dirt. Immediately next to water. Let's get my hoe back. To be fair, I need way more wheat than sugar cane, and it will slowly, all of this will get wet. I wish I could get those seeds back if I. Once this is done growing here, maybe I will. Because you can walk on dirt, you just can't. You can walk on tilled dirt, you just can't jump or run on it. Like, I will build, like, an actual barn, and then, a pasture out there. I will build that eventually. I gotta get a bunch more wood and make a bunch more sticks. I think fence is just all stick. Anything in here? Dirt, cobble, cobble, cobble. Put the diorite away. There's like not a way to order things in any sort of like simple fashion. Yeah, I've gotta go get more wood. Make more sticks. I don't think I can turn planks into sticks. We'll find out. Oh, I can. So now I've got 26 sticks. I think I need sticks to make a ladder. No, I don't need a ladder. I'm going to fence. How do I make sticks and planks? That's okay. I need a bunch of sticks and a bunch of planks anyway. So 26 sticks. Gets me 13. 13 times 3. 39 pieces of fence. I'm gonna need more than that, but let's go see if we can rustle up so it's at 52. That's scary. I like the fence gates, but they're really low. They're really low, and sometimes animals jump out through them. They're not supposed to be able to, but sometimes they do. I see it's 4 sticks and 2 plank. Okay. I just have to go chop a bunch of tree. Hey, dark outside. We'll sleep. See, it's all wet now. It's doing its best. Once all of that is all yellow, it's ready to harvest. And I will get wheat and seeds out of it, I believe. Right now it is time to chop some wood. I want all of my fencing to be the same. I want it all to be the same wood. These are oak trees. Make planks out of all the logs. I don't actually think I need the actual logs in here for we'll make some of these into more sticks. Which I think also just needed. Okay, there we go. Now we go in here. Minecraft. One gate. And then just... all the fence. I am now out of sticks. I have 84 lengths of fencing. I also do fence in a double row. So I do a fence in a double row, and I don't fence up to something else, because then animals do not jump out or in. So I will fence many wide is this? 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Turn. Go back to fencing. Wow, I had exactly the number of fence pieces, so that tells me that I need to make another 84 fence pieces. I don't really need a gate. I made a gate and I didn't really need to. See, the fences are like an awkward height. They're hard to jump. But animals will stand on top of each other and hop out. Not even always like intentionally, it just happens. Now, was that actually all of my dirt? Or did I put some dirt in here? There is no dirt in here. I need to make a bunch of sticks though. I'm gonna need more. I'll just grab those. Here. Oop, I made three too many. One click too many. That's okay. What I'll do is I'll go around and just place a dirt block, place a dirt block to get high enough, and then put a you can put a torch on the top of a fence post. Do the corners and then at least one probably strategically placed in the middle of each wall. Well, I guess I have a chicken. That's okay. You need chickens for some stuff anyway. Come on. Gonna dig up one dirt block. And then just keep re-digging it up. Placing my right now all I have enough for is to put one on each corner, but to start. I have a chicken by default because he went in there while I was building the fence, and now he's stuck. Now, another thing I'll have to do is I will have to put in a gate when I go out to get more livestock, so that while I'm out getting the livestock, it's easier for me to get here, because this building will become sort of the barn. I might make it a little wider, we'll find out, but this building will become the barn. It'll probably go up one higher, because I'm going to fill the floor in. Now I can free them into the pasture. Probably put a better floor in here. So I might do like yellow wool or something like that. There you go. I do like yellow wool or something in here to, goddamn chicken. To simulate hay, or straw rather, on the floor. a big outdoors space for my livestock. And once I can grow wheat, I need to put a roof on this. I'm gonna go one taller, I think. I have to go make more torches too, so that I can put torches on the inside. Cause I don't just need outside torches. I need torches in the building so that the building doesn't spawn mobs. I always have access to the roof. Now, I just need to go in here. Put this egg up. Put these up. I gotta turn. Bring both of those out. We'll keep them out. We'll just take them off our hot bar. Now we just go over here and hope that nothing spawned. Cool, cool. I don't think there is a dead center. I think it's even numbers on those sides. Looks like it might be even numbers on all sides. That's okay. That's enough of those. I don't want to make double doors here, more like barn doors. Pick up all of these that I placed out here on accident. I swear to God. I gotta go around and, no, that was placed on purpose. Gotta go around and dig some more dirt so that I can flatten some of these spaces back out. Like, I want to fill this gap. There's no reason for the gap to be here. And I don't need to fill it all the way to the bottom. I just need to cover over the top of it. So, of course, all of this will grow grass again pretty quickly. Mother Trader was in the process of filling this in. I don't feel like it's worth making a shovel, because, like, while a shovel would do this faster, it just feels like a waste of materials to me. At least. I'm trying to make this spot so that at least if you do fall down into it, it's not the end of the damn world. You're not gonna die or get hurt. I would like to fully fill this spot. Have as much flat land as possible around my place. It's not quite all ready, but that one's almost done. I will probably bring like that entrance that's right there into the mine. I'll bring it into here. And just have some little stairs right here that go down into my little hole out there, and then cover that one up. Alright, for right now, I'm gonna end the stream because I gotta make dinner and stuff like that. So for right now, I am having fun and I hope you're having fun. Have a good one, and I will see you in the next one.